awesomeness. That is Yodsanklai. He is amazing.
The atmosphere inside the Singapore Indoor Stadium, you can cut it with a chainsaw. This one brought to you by Ma Motors, Singapore's leading premium motorcycle distributor. Three rounds of action.
Go!
One Super Series kickboxing bout. The Southpaw stance, as always, on Yod. Will Gimby get airborne? Nice jab, and there's the first cracking roundhouse kick from Yodsanklai. He'll try and break down the forearms of Gimby. And there it is again, double forearm guard from Gimby and the power right hand of Yodsanklai. Gimby backs him up with a right hand of his own. There's a knee from the African. Knee guard put on by Gimby and Onari breaks them. High kick from Gimby. Yodsanklai and Gimby, first time ever with four ounce gloves. Both men miss with the hooking punches. They tie up now in tango.
Wow, Michael, those 4 ounce gloves are completely game changers, man. Look at these shots, Michael.
Oh, the uppercut almost put the chin through the top of the head. There's the knee from Yodsanklai. Now, under these kickboxing rules, you can throw the knees. If you do so, they've got to be continuous. Good right hand down the center there from Gimby. They have three judges cage side. They are scoring on a 10-point must system, which means the winner of the round gets 10 points, the round's loser gets 9 points. A knockdown means a 10-8 round. Tried to sweep out the support leg, there did Gimby. Jab, hook, double hook from Yodsanklai Fairtex. Both men bringing the power early here. No elbows allowed under the kickboxing rules. A rule set that Yodsanklai not so much used to. And just gonna be careful of opening up the fists here and flicking those fingers into the eyes with these 4 ounce gloves.
You can just hear the shots of Yod reverberate on the body of Gimby.
And another one sends Gimby back three paces. There's the left hand, the big boom shakalaka, and again. Gimby does a quick count of his teeth. Yod with the lead hook. Yod getting into boxing range now. There's the kick to the forearm. There's the punches, four or five punches. Uppercut went so high, I heard organs playing. Another hook from Yodsanklai. Roundhouse kick.
Gimby
throws a wild hooking punch, Mitch.
He can't stand in the pocket like this. He's got to circle out.
Gimby caught Yod with a beautiful left hand, and Yod on his back. Double left roundhouse kick to the waist, to the ribs. And again from Yodsanklai. A little higher.
In the first round,
the boxing computer, the hero, putting on a power display. Good dump there from Yodsanklai Fairtex.
Go!
Just a dump, not a knockdown. Referee wipes off the gloves. That's to make sure there's no resin from the canvas on the gloves of the combatant who went down. Good lunging right hand from Gimby. He's trying for the power. Salvos goes for a high knee. The meet and greet to no avail. Final seconds of what's been a fireworks opening round. Of Yodsanklai Fairtex
is absolutely tremendous. These are huge shots that Yod is landing. Look at that big straight left hand just standing in the center. These two are going toe-to-toe in a phone booth, throwing big shots. A lot of these are missing right here. That's doing a lot of damage, but you can see just a little bit of the welts coming on Gimby.
Brandon Vera, you're a leg kick specialist. You're a roundhouse kick specialist. How good is this stuff we're seeing from Yodsanklai?
These kicks are, some of them are making no sound, and you can just see the impact happen. If Gimby's gonna wanna stay in this fight, he's gonna have to start circling to his left and stay away from that power kick of Fairtex. It's amazing and hard. Ooh-wee.
Seconds out, please.
The boxing computer, the hero, Yodsanklai Fairtex, ready for the second round in front of a sellout crowd. Inside the massive Singapore Indoor Stadium. It's a one Super Series kickboxing bout.
I don't know if you guys can see this at home, but some of the welts on Gimby's right arm are starting to develop, and it looks like little creatures living inside his arm.
Massive hematomas forming on the forearm of Gimby where he's trying to catch those roundhouse kicks. Referee Onari gets us back underway. Nice evasion, he leaned back like Fat Joe did Yodsanklai. Inside thigh kick from Gimby. And he's kicks to the forearm again. That one to the humerus, but there was nothing funny about it. And here comes Gimby up for the knees and the punches. Now he gets airborne. Toe to toe they go now. Boom from Yodsanklai. Right hands from Yod. He covers up from the counter. And Yodsanklai smiling, enjoying himself inside the cage for the first time ever. Good counter from Yod. Fires the left cross. Gimby's been rocked. Here comes Yodsanklai. A high knee. And Gimby fires back. Yod with a two-punch combination. Another two-punch combo. What are you seeing here, Brandon Vera?
What I'm seeing is Gimby's got his lead foot on the inside of Yodsanklai's every time. And when he's there, he's eating the 1-2 right down the pipe and that left kick of Yod's.
Yodsanklai puts a standing count on Gimby. Referee Onari moved in. Gimby claiming he got punched in the eye, maybe. The referee puts the standing count on Gimby. Now remember, that will qualify as a knockdown. Three knockdowns in one round and the contest is over. That is the first count.
Gimby's having a hard time clearing the vision on the left side. It looks like there's also some swelling. He might be claiming he got poked in the eye, and Yoda's kind of waving that off, saying he didn't do it.
He may have punched into the eye, Mitch, which is perfectly legal.
That you're supposed to do that.
But ringside physician just taking a look at the eye here of Chris Gimby. Yodsanklai again, house on fire, but Gimby not afraid to stand and trade. Just amazing scenes, the power from both of these men, particularly from the great Yodsanklai. Fairtex, wherever you're watching, in 138 countries around the world, and live on the One Super app. We hope you're enjoying this One Super Series kickboxing bout.
Yeah, Michael, I don't think that was a poke to the eye. I think it was just got punched.
The athlete is allowed 3 minutes for medical examination and recovery. If Gimby is unable to resume in the allotted time, an official decision will be given. Have a look at this now. That was a punch.
Yeah, that was the one that did it. That was just a right jab right up the middle. Caught him on the eye. But the hand was closed. The hand was closed. Gimby's ready to go, though.
Gimby is truly puts the warrior in Africa, warrior. Great show of respect for both men here. Roundhouse kick from Gimby off the back leg, then goes to the inside thigh of Yod. That's more like it from Gimby. Now toe-to-toe again, and he forces Yod back. Big overhand right from the African.
Stop! Break!
Gimby not afraid to duke it out with Yodsanklai.
Yeah, but that's it. You're going to have a hard time standing toe-to-toe with this power. Oh, he landed one there, though.
Overhand right, high kick from Gimby, upended himself. But we are seeing some flashes of brilliance now from Chris Gimby. Yodsanklai, jab two. Step through knee, beautifully done. Gotta throw the knees in the clinch here, or the referee will break them. That's the kickboxing global rule set. Good work there from referee Onari. Little uppercut on the inside from Gimby. Look at the trajectory of the knee. And again from Yodsanklai. Ties him up, locks him down. Referee breaks them.
Go!
5 seconds of clinching is allowed, but you must continually throw the knees or the referee will break you. Again, no knees thrown. Referee, good break. 25 seconds on the clock. Gimby with a front kick, a little too slow. Yodsanklai thought about the elbow, not permitted under these rules, though.
Stop!
Yodsanklai is just so tenacious, so aggressive. Cracking roundhouse kick again. More kick than a chorus line on Yodsanklai Fairtex. Gimby swinging wildly. And we're going to go down to the third and final round. Okay, Mitch Johnson, play coach for a moment. First of all, if you're in Yodsanklai's corner, what are you telling the boxing computer?
The key to this last round is going first. Whoever initiates the strikes first, they're the one that's coming out successful. Yodsanklai's got to keep putting pressure on Gimby. He can't allow Gimby to start coming forward and start picking apart. But I'd like to see Yodsanklai change up, mix things up. He's only headhunting at this point. Attack the legs, attack the body. When Gimby covers up, go to the body with that left hook.
Brandon, the truth, Vera, if you're in the corner of Chris Gimby, what are you telling Gimby to do?
Keep your lead foot on the outside of Yodsanklai. Throw that straight right down the pipe, follow with the head kick, and then follow with the left kick.
It's a good goal, Brandon. Public enemy number one of the southpaw is the straight right cross. But as the truth said truthfully, you've got to keep your lead foot on the outside of the southpaw's lead foot to enable that right hand. Here we go, third round. Gimby staring at Yodsanklai Fairtex. A capacity crowd here in Singapore. Will we see a contender for the Go Daddy knockout of the night? Big round kick off the bow from Yod. Forces Gimby back. Yod ties him up, throws a knee. Good refereeing here from Onari. Yodsanklai winds it up again. Jab two to a hook from Yod. Eats a right hand from Gimby. Gimby's come agonizingly close on a number of occasions to landing that right hand. And again with the hook. Yod spins him around. No chance for the knees, though.
And every shot Yodsanklai throws, he's trying to end Gimby's night. Just so much power and force involved in the strikes of Yodsanklai.
Both men trading. Yodsanklai upstairs with the kicks. Gimby goes to the inside thigh. Southpaws don't like the inside leg kicks. They are ripe open for them. That is against an orthodox like Gimby.
Take distance. Go!
Yodsanklai choosing to wear the crotchet armbands around the biceps. Usually they are blessed by a Buddhist monk. All part of the superstition, the tradition of Muay Thai. This one under kickboxing global rule set, however. No use of the elbows for Yodsanklai Fairtex and limited use of the knees. Evades the high kick from Gimby.
Man, how tough is Chris Gimby? He's taken so many shots to that right arm. I can only imagine how sore his arm's gonna be, because every time he lands one, Brandon Vera's over here flinching.
Every time, those welts are gonna get bigger and bigger. I'm waiting for them to explode.
Like gremlins.
Just don't feed those arms after midnight. Yodsanklai pops the uppercut. There's the stiff jab from the tie. It's also a credit to the defensive Yod and his head movement that Gimby's been on full extension on a lot of his punches, and Yodsanklai has seen them fly by either side of his head from sheer evasion. The timing, the vision of Yodsanklai, immaculate. Double left roundhouse kick. Jab from Yod. Jab two. There's a knee from Gimby. Yod ties him up. They tango. Onari breaks them. 40 seconds remains in this contest. Evades the right hand as Yod countered with a jab. High knee from Gimby. Will we see the African get airborne again? They trade leg kicks now. Gimby goes for the
final round.
No knees in the clinch. About 20 seconds now. Can Gimby find something? The heavy artillery. Yod with the jab. The jab again. This has been a toe-to-toe battle. It's been something epic. Seeing Yodsanklai Fairtex and Chris Gimby jumping knee. Gimby went for the Hail Mary. Went for the meet and greet. Didn't find it. Tried to the final bell. What a contest. This is one super series.
Wow, what a tremendous Super Series bout between two absolute warriors. Yodsanklai just delivering the shot to the arm, but credit to Gimby, he never dropped his hands. It allowed Yod to land that big head strike. He was trying to soften up the arms, and there's a tremendous exchange. Both athletes just putting everything on the line in the third and final round. Tremendous. After three rounds of action, packed martial arts excitement, Brandon Vera, how do you see it?
I have this fight scored unanimous. I think we're going to Yodsanklai Fairtex. The technique that he was throwing was precise. It landed every single time, everywhere he wanted to put it. And Gimby stayed in front of him the whole time. He had some beautiful Hail Marys, but that's not enough to win you the whole fight.
And when you're here, 5 feet away from the action, you can feel the power in those roundhouses of Yod. Here's Dominic Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. all three judges have scored this bout in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Yodsanklai IWE Fairtex.
Many in this crowd of thousands are on their feet giving it up to two tremendous martial arts warriors. But the night belongs to the hero, the boxing computer, Yodsanklai Fairtex. First time ever in one Super Series. Says he has the strategy. But is there a scarier sight in the martial arts world than Yodsanklai Fairtex in four rounds gloves? I think not. Atsushi Onari to get us underway. It's the main event of one Destiny of Champions left from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. And there's the left round house kick early on from Yodsanklai.
You just got to circle. You got to move to that left. Slide away every time Yodsanklai loads up that big left hand. He's got to be circling.
In addition to the big left roundhouse kick, it's that straight left cross of the southpaw Yodsanklai. He's put the lights out on so many opponents. Undefeated in the last 7 years. And he cracks away to the ribs of the Aussie. And he goes to the head. And Regis, fortunately, was at a strange angle to avoid it. Outside leg kick from Regis. Will not afford a slow start here, Lewis Regis. It's 3-3. The action is intense. The pace needs to be as well. Tries to thread the lead hand there, does the Aussie. Misses with those kicks, a little bit of a capoeira stylings there.
Like going through the roundhouse and came right around with his back kick, but Yodsanklai was wise to it.
Yodsanklai told us he had one of his greatest camps. Says he feels in pristine condition. You feel that a win here over Regis tonight could set up a showdown of all showdowns against Giorgio Petrosian in 2019. Oh, beautifully done there from Regis. Tries to cut a little quarter angle turn and thread the elbow. Step through knee from the Aussie. Overhand left, and Yodsanklai goes high with the kick. Cracks away to the upper right ribcage, does Yod. And there's the stiff jab from the hero, the boxing computer. Down to the bread basket goes Regis, then upstairs, a two-punch combination. Roundhouse kicks to Yodsanklai's ribcage. Yodsanklai stalking in the bright pink trunks. Spinning hook kick there from Regis, didn't have the distancing. Two-punch combination, uppercut, and down goes Regis. There's the power. It's good night, Irene. That is sheer awesomeness. That is Yodsanklai. He is amazing.
Wow, three rapid fire uppercuts. He might have been out on the second. The third one just finished him off. We've got to see that again. That was simply brilliant.
Is Giorgio Petrosian watching in Italy? Is Giorgio Petrosian watching? Because that's the match for 2019. I'm telling you now. He absolutely laid out Lewis Regis. Open the fridge. Regis is out cold.
Look at that. Connects on the right. That was three. Look at that. Bop, bop, boom. Beautifully done. Look at this jab. The jab is what hurt him. He steps in. You can already see him. His head was on the way down. And then just three nasty uppercuts.
When do you ever see three clean uppercuts with 4 ounce gloves like that? It is unbelievable.
With the lead hand. That wasn't even the power hand, Michael Civello. Look at that. Avoids, leans back, comes in, hard jab. Misses with the left hand, but then bop, bop, click, click, boom.
Yodsanklai Fairtex. That is why he is such a legend. The power, phenomenal.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 8 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of knockout, Yodsanklai IWE Fairtex.
Look at that respect from Lewis Regis. The Aussie's face a mess. And to the winner go the spoils. Yodsanklai still untouched in 7 years. 2-0 now in one Super Series. And that was a knockout of highlight reel proportion.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.